guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Elise. For those that don't know, and for those that do know, I hope you're very well. And hi, and welcome back. And it's nice to see you again. And I'm really dragging this out today. Bye. I have a confession to make. Annoyingly, this week I have not eaten very well at all. I was doing so good, and then this week's come and I've just kind of been binge eating. I'm gonna make a confession about last night because I have to get it off my chest, and if I don't admit it, then I'm kind of allowing myself to make the mistake. Last night I had my tea, everything was going good, I was great, and then I got in bed and I snuck downstairs, got some crisps out of my boot. For those Americans out there, crisps are crisps, whatever you want to call them. I ate 5 bags of them in a row and dipped them into some like hummus, and then I also went and made myself a hot chocolate with 5 marshmallows, which is already a treat. But then I also had like 7 biscuits. But I had bourbons and custard creams, and I just can't resist a custard cream or a bourbon. I just can't do it. I think I've just kind of lost control a little bit, and I'm admitting it now so that I can nip it in the bud and hopefully get back on track up until Christmas. I'm also lacking in a lot of confidence at the moment. I'm really comparing myself to other people's journeys again, and it annoys me because I know that I don't need to compare myself. Mentality and the way we think is such a big part of this journey, and I am seeing different like new habits, new changes being made in the way that I think about stuff. But today's, like, this week's just been a bit of a setback in terms of how much I've come on. I've had a few steps back, but other than that, like, we've got all the sadness out of the way, we've got the rubbish dumb stuff out at the beginning. Other than that, it's been really good. So I am part of the Skywalker step team, and we are not winning. And I almost feel a little bit to blame with that as well. I think I'm being a bit harsh on myself, but in the first 3 days I did not step up at all. I'm not even gonna lie, I didn't try at all. Sorry guys, let you down a little bit there. Sorry. But to make up for that, I have actually been doing quite a lot of steps so far this week. Jess has a new treadmill and a bike in her garage. I will insert some footage right now of me attempting to run and walk and dance on a treadmill. Stepping it up, hopefully Team Skywalker can come back and we can overtake. We have a bit to do, but if we all step up our game, we could still win this. So before I wrap this video up, I am very close to 100 subscribers, which is just absolutely bizarre to me, because I know 100 subscribers isn't loads to a lot of people, but I started this journey literally for myself. I didn't intend to meet anybody on YouTube at all. I just thought, oh, I'll start YouTube videos and I'll keep myself motivated through that. And I only really shared it with my family and friends. Now I'm on 95 subscribers, and it just feels really nice and overwhelming in a way. It's a little bit overwhelming because I don't know why people are rooting for me so much, but it's really nice. I'm not complaining at all. I'm not complaining. I love it. Please subscribe to me. It's really nice. And like I said in my last video and all my videos, please comment and say hello, because I really like to get to know people. It's a beautiful community we've got going on here, and it'd be a shame to not keep it growing even bigger. Tomorrow is weigh day and I'm very nervous about it because I haven't eaten very well. Fingers crossed, I will see you in the morning. Ah, this is my sleepy, just woken up look. I know, so impressive, right? 0.5 pound gain this morning, and I actually think that's a bit of a success this week, because like I said earlier on in the video, I've been binge eating a bit this week and not eating clean at all. Right, me and my sleepy voice, sleepy head, sleepy clothes, sleepy bed. See what I did there? I'm gonna go and get fresh and start the day off right with some Alpro chocolate milk. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay groovy. No, groovy goes last. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay funky, and stay groovy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Is it too-